Hello friends, welcome to my channel meant about construction. My name is Deepak Orshani and I'm glad that you're watching this video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can fix AutoCAD registration activation error 00151111. If you are facing this activation error, then this video is for you. So here, there are two things you have to keep in your mind. One is, while activating your AutoCAD, you have to disable your internet. And second thing is, you have to disable your antivirus, Windows Defender, and any other protections to your computer. So if you will disable your antivirus and internet connection, then you have to close all the windows and then restart activation process. Still, if it is not working, then I will show you that how you can fix it. So here we go. Before we move, I will give you one extra tip to create new folder. And to create new folder, you can press Ctrl Shift and N, then it will create new folder. So this was extra tip for today's video. Now let's move in our original video topic. So this is AutoCAD 2018. I have installed it, and if you want to fix that error during registration, then you have to go to Control Panel. In Control Panel, if you are in category mode, then you will see programs option, and if you are in large icon or small icon mode, then you will see programs and features. So in short, we have to go program and features. So this is my AutoCAD 2018. To fix that error, you have to right click here, uninstall or change. So select this one, and if user account control access opens, then you give yes. Then you will see this kind of window. Here we have to click on repair or reinstall, and then you select repair and then click on repair. This will take 1 to 2 minutes, depends on your computer's configuration, but won't take too much. Once you see this, you have successfully repaired this product, you close this one and try to reactivate your AutoCAD. This method will work 80 to 90%.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any comment and feedback, you please drop it in below comment box.